Hi, I'm Michael Pincus, a grape guy for MichaelPincusWineReview.com. Today we're going to look at a very special bottle. Hopefully you've all been to Carlo Estates Wineries in Prince Edward County. If you haven't, I recommend going. But unfortunately, the founder of the winery, Richard Carlo, passed away. And today's special bottling is the Carlo Estates 2013 Sangiovese. Now, first of all, pretty radical to be doing Sangiovese in Ontario. I can think of maybe two or three other wineries that is making a Sangiovese, so that's pretty impressive. The significance of this bottling, though, is that this is the last wine that Richard finished before he passed away, and it's also the last label that he okayed before his passing. And it is the symbol of eternal love. So he has left us with a lasting legacy of love that he had for wine and with this wine in particular. Now, the label and the packaging and the story would mean nothing if the wine inside wasn't good. And I can tell you, without a doubt, it is a really good bottle and something worth having. It's wild fermented. It's Niagara-on-the-Lake fruit. Sangiovese is not going to do well in Prince Edward County. There's some nice cherry notes. There's some oak. There's pretty floral. It's got some good acidity. It's a wine you're going to want to have with some food because it's got that great acidity, matches well with food. That's the Carlo Estates 2013 Sangiovese. The price is $36, and I give it 4 stars out of 5. I'm Michael Pincus, the grape guy for MichaelPincusWineReview.com. Join me again next week, and we'll look at another great bottle of Ontario wine.